Justin. I am JB. And I'm alongside my partner of the night, Heroic. How you doing, buddy?
Hi, guys. Man, I'm guys with the short dreads, but you know my shit is going long. Anyway, this is Heroic right here. We're here to watch some ass and kick, man. You know, we want to see some skulls getting busted, some guys throwing out the ring. Maybe can slam through a table. Who knows why we go on tonight. But anyway, fans, I'm going to get a microphone back to my boy, JB. Go and share how it is on CMW.
Yes, we on CMW Live. We don't do all that editing stuff because we are live TV. And the first match you're seeing on your screen is the Dead Man Grandmaster going to take on his brother, the Executioner, once again. I am proud to be here. My commentating partner, he does a little bit planning. He's on episode 9, currently now working on it. What did you say, buddy?
Okay, with my little bit planning today, I'm currently making episode 9. We're going to edit it. We're going to have voices for different characters. For anybody that wants to be in episode a little bit of planning or any future episodes or any costumes requests, please subscribe to me. Please send me a message. I'll add you on PS3. I have to get an episode. I mean, I'm all about caring for fans, supporters. But anyway, you know that right now it's wrestling. We have Grandmaster making entrance to the ring. I mean, just look at this guy. He has a cold side, scare, steel. I mean, just look at this. I mean, you can just look at him, this guy on the face of my family.
This is somebody you would not want on your Christmas card. It's just death and destruction. But his dreads are still longer than yours. Oh, we gotta bleep that out. Bleep! We're crazy here. You know, we're the type call show with a speed on. I'm not afraid of anything. I'm going to be featured on a little bit of planning because I am the wacky. Well, he's more wacky than me because you hear how he's talking already. Because, oh, he raised the light to this motherfucker.
Now, that's one scary ass motherfucker. I mean, when you can put your hands up, and the lights are being raised for you, I mean, just know you've been old. JB, what's he doing?
I'm going to take off.
Scar on his face too. Damn, man. I mean, he like Mike Tyson. But anyway, forget about him. We have his younger brother coming out with his name, the Executioner. Man, he look just like Plies, man. I mean, just look at him.
He had me a bunch.
Do like this. We look like behind the bushes. I mean, just look at him. I mean, look, small muscle, but I ain't gonna hate him.
So you know he, you know, Heroic gonna be debuting this week against a superstar that's in the league. Young South. You know who Young South is. Go out to myspace.com/YoungSouth to check him out. I'm not revealing nobody's real name in this show. I do not do that. We don't do that. But Executioner is gonna break some fire, and I think my partner's gonna win himself.
Show, but, I mean, it's pretty good, but this kind of stuff you expect to see on CMW. Okay, now we have a match starting off between Grandmaster and Executioner. Oh, we have a little stare moment. Both of you guys stand down, so we got nerves steel. Oh my gosh! Oh, reversal. Oh man! Just jump into the action.
Yeah, that's right. We jumped into the action, and Grandmaster, great leap. Ooh, Triple H knee buster right there. Great style of the Dead Man of All Call Wrestling. And the Executioner, counter, Grandmaster, counter. This is good technicians. And wait a minute, hammer throw right to the back.
See, now you only see stuff like this on CMW Live. When you go to most of those other shows, I mean, you will see good quality wrestling. But, the guys are saying it. It sound like, be real with it. No, I mean, now we're not trying to be ghetto or we're just being honest with you. We here to see some ass. If
you
haven't done it yet,
check out WWE. You hear him? You hear me? I'm here. Everybody on YouTube knows me as Evolutioner Justin, and I've been evolving ever since. Now my partner, he's going to evolve with me. Go subscribe to Heroic99. Please do. And I give a shout out to WCW World Call Wrestling. WEDF. You know, I got a little plug in here for you at like before this match ends. But oh my god, execution is not gonna have cheering anytime soon. Ain't that right, partner? Each of these
competitors is execution looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the right other. Now, I mean, come on. I mean, Graham, I mean, look at that. Look at it. I mean, he got in the ring. I mean, what could possibly going through his mind right now? He's like, oh my
god. There's a lot of things under the ring. I mean, it's probably all insane, of them right? Hurt.
I mean, look at it. I mean, he's so scared. I mean, he's going up in the ring. Oh my god, he's gonna hit him. Oh no. I mean, he's so shaking out right now. He don't know what to do. I mean, look at it. Boy, oh, hold it. The reverse. Oh my gosh. I think he might be coming back, Chuck.
I don't know who is Chuck. Yeah, that's right. You heard real music here. You know, don't never mind that. Grandmaster with a white Russian leg sweep. My partner had to go take a step for a minute. And I'll be calling this for a second. Grandmaster and Executioner having a stare down here. Let's see what's going to happen next. Grandmaster. Wait a minute. Oh, they break up. Executioner. Vintage Executioner DDT. The Executioner is bringing in hard pain to Grandmaster. I guess he's lost twice to Grandmaster in the history of Mike Hawley. Ooh, right there. The Executioner picking up Grandmaster now. Grandmaster is, wait a minute, Grandmaster. Wait a minute, counter into a DDT. Nice DDT by the Dead Man. Dead Man of all called wrestling. Ooh, pop to the eyes, or rake, whatever you want to say it. The Executioner. Oh my god. Flapjack. Grandmaster went to the skies here. I think we gotta take a quick commercial break soon before the end. I know this ain't the end of the match yet, but we're live here right now. Ooh. The Executioner. Ooh. Let's see that.
Here we go.
And oh my. Grandmaster dangling. Oh, wait a minute. Grandmaster counter. Grandmaster. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll take a quick commercial break. We'll be right back with CMW Live.
Show me how to lie. You're getting better all the time and turning all against one. Isn't art that's hard to teach? Another clever word sets off an unsuspecting hurt.